Hi, I'm Nikhitha. I have been working with L&T from 3 years and I'm working for a client, American Bureau of Shipping. I have completed my BE from Mysore JW plus ITW in 2016. I have 3 years of work experience and I have joined Jamboree in June or July. I have been joined classes for GRE and have written the exam in September 2019 and I have scored 309 marks. And later I took TOEFL in a week and I have scored 91 marks. And once I have given all the exams, there was really very less time. Jamboree has assigned me Shagun and she was very helping and she was available 24/7 for me. Whenever I called, she was like very helpful. She helped me finalize the colleges. We finalized 6 colleges. I wanted data science, but maybe the marks what I have got is a little less for data science for all the colleges. So we have applied for computer science for few colleges with database main field as database. So the final 6 colleges were University of New Haven, University of Missouri Kansas City, A&M Kingsville University, University of Dayton, University of Texas Arlington, and University of North Carolina Charlotte. From 4 colleges I have got admit. 1 college I have gotten myself, A&M Kingsville University, because the preferred college I have already got. And the University of North Carolina I got denial from that. And I preferred University of New Haven because the main course what I wanted, data science, I've got selected for that only. From that college I have got 40% of scholarship. And my applications have applied late, University of Missouri offered me the seat, but they asked me to defer the semester, like from spring to fall, and they offered me a scholarship of $8,000. Usually people prepare this, like always go through all this process from 1 year. Like if they want to join for August 2020, they start preparing from August 2019. I wanted to go on Jan 2020. I remember I'm the only person who wanted to go for Jan 2020 from the whole batch. Remaining all my friends are going for August 2020. There is really less time. There is no chance. Everything is like deadlines are like on my neck. I also have an office where I work for a client. I cannot take leaves. I cannot go and come whenever I want. So billing problem is there for the clients. And Shagun is given as my counselor. She was like very quick in everything. Her responses were very quick. And usually I get late, like when to respond and all. I'll be stuck in work and I'll be late for giving responses. She'll give me reminders. Everything was very perfect. And she helped me doing LORs, SOPs and all. Another writer has been assigned, Anvesha Mukherjee. She was also very helpful. The draft which and all she has sent, it was perfect. So once the question is provided, the answer is being given. She has prepared perfect LORs and SOPs. And my brother also contacted Shagun frequently. She was very quick and responsive. Without her, it would have been impossible to finalize the colleges and get the scholarships and all very fast. Jamboree has given me right people at right time and I'm really thankful to Shagun and Kaushik. And the lecturers who have taught me math and English, Ram and Deepika ma'am, they're also very sweet. Consulate, once I get the admit and once I receive my I-20, Shagun was continuously in contact with me. She was asking about updates and all. So the visa process, Sanjay Kaushik has been assigned to me for that. And he was also like available only through emails and phones for me. He was also very quick in response. Everything went smooth. And he has given me proper tips. He has given me a checklist, everything, videos, whatever necessary for that. And he helped me booking the visa dates and all. Once the dates are fixed, he helped me what and all documents are required for that. And what needs to be done. He has conducted several mocks for me. Whatever questions I have answered, if he felt it is proper, he has let it go. And if anything needs to be corrected, he helped me with that. And he said this might be the better answer for that particular question. He has given me a lot of questions. and it went smooth. Biometric I have given on December 3rd, and December 26th I had ESO interview appointment. That went smooth.